Well, we are very, very happy. So in fact, I also asked the rest of the board of PAASA 4A about their reaction. And they said it's very empowering, very refreshing, because this is a new experience, no, for PAASA 4A.
I just would like to say thank you for this opportunity. Continue the 3 E's of leadership, because that's really very, very important. To all the student leaders of Region 4A, I hope you will impart what you have learned today to all the other student leaders in your school. And I hope the student leaders who are here today will make a difference in their role as officers of their organization.
Personally, natutuwa ako dahil yung title nyo is Unearthing the Core. And of course, what I observe is really geared towards that. No, ang goal talaga is to unearth the values. Napaka-engaging kasi nung nagiging format ninyo. Na alam naman natin sa mga ganyang kabataan, mas gusto nila yung interactive, hindi lang sila nakikinig, experiential yung learning nila. Nakakabata ang kaya natin movement. Sa mga katulad kong guro na sinisikap na makaabot doon sa level ng mga estudyante, malaking natutulong nyo kung paano kami makaka-reach out din sa mga kaedad ninyo. So maraming salamat doon kasi nakakabata talaga kayo.
I feel very happy to be part of this, to experience Module 1 at the same time. Ngayon naman po, I was more happy, as happier na nakatulong ako para makapag-build ng maraming leader. I still want to facilitate, gusto ko pa pong tumulong sa ganitong klaseng activities because it is not just me, hindi lang ako yung tinutulungan ko, hindi lang yung kaya natin, pero somehow I can help the society, and if there's a bigger effect of this, I can help the country.
Being a facilitator means a lot of things kasi dapat on top of things ka, dapat alam mo pag nagtanong sa'yo, dapat ready ka kapag may mga kailangan gawin. To tell you honestly, nakakapagod po. But at the same time, it's very fulfilling. Kasi alam mong, yung joy na naranasan ko nung ako'y participant, ay naiparanas ko din sa mga ka-family members ko na hinandle ko naman. Given the chance, I would like to pumunta sa other places na hindi pa nakaka-experience sa mga ganito. Kasi NCR, Region 4A, exposed na yung mga ganyan dito. Pero on the other side of the Philippines, I think maganda exposure to sa kanila.
It's a worthwhile experience din. And it's parang fulfilling din to see na parang ang nangyayari kasi teacher ka nila eh. So parang you guide them and then you teach them a few things and then makikita mo yung growth nila and then makikita mo na they excel well. And I help them to create that craft. Sobrang nag-enjoy ako today and for sure hanap-hanapin siya ng utak ko and ng puso ko, ganun. Sana, hopefully, makapag-participate ulit ako as a facilitator or kahit naman participants, basta feel ko mag-enhance or man-nourish yung pagiging leader ko and yung pagkatao ko as well.
Ang natutunan ko talaga dito sa training na to, itong special na training para sa akin, is something, for me, it's a new one. It's a new one talaga. Especially dun sa mga how to empower, how to be effective, at the same time is yung ethical dun sa bagay na yun. Because here, after the theory, there's an application. Hindi lang yung one day na nakaupo kayo, but then after the short orientation or theory, there is a activity or application.